quarter. First possession for the Patriots. Edelman, the motion man, Brady to throw it. Fires to Edelman. What a room to go! Julian Edelman goes airborne, and he's down at the 40. Hit by Darrell.
By the Jets. And Brady with time to throw the crossing route as he gets behind Maurice Claiborne.
Be fighting through it, but something to keep an eye on there as this game progresses.
And the backup is Davis Webb, who was promoted from the practice squad for the previous game. Nothing there for Elijah McCoy. Generate offense. It's a quick snap on a third and three. McCown looking. McCown. A strike. Jermaine Kearse extends for the touchdown. The Jets are on the board first. At the 25-yard line, Brady operating from the gun. Brady going through his reads and makes the right decision. It's Gordon driving across the 45.
At 6'3", and with a catch radius where he can catch the ball away from his body without losing momentum, right in stride.
Jets have their first lead since week 6 against Indy. Brady, open man. And guess who? Chris Hogan has not had a catch in the last couple of. Third and long for New England. Deep drop. Brady, deep ball. Looking for Gronkowski. He's got it. Touchdown, Patriots. Gronk is back.
Watch Gronkowski right down the middle of the field, splitting the two deep coverage. Claiborne late coming over.
First and 10 in New England territory, under 2 minutes to go. McCown lets it fly deep. Picked off! Stephon Gilmore with the INT. And the Patriots take over.
And the pressure on McCown is going to force this early throw, and he doesn't get enough on it. You can see the pocket collapse on him. Flowers hits him right around the waist. Ball comes up. Great read by Gilmore.